What we are going to do today is to take a look at the shutter mechanism that it's working on the camera.
Canon P has a very thin metal sheet shutter. It's made out of steel and it's 16 microns thin. It is possible to record a video with 240 frames per second and see how the shutter works. This is the narrow window passing the film at 1/1000th of a second. At 1/60th of a second, the whole window is opened for the shortest time